But Diaby ends up winning the second ball and does a really good job of skipping away from the challenge and releases Gusto down this right-hand side. Can Gusto now try and pick a pass and going to try and cut it back into the path of Nicholas Jackson, who strikes on his right?